Alrighty. Hello, everybody. Let me get my headphones on. There we go. Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Bird's Eye Plays. Voltron! Boom! Oh, what am I doing?
Try rotate. The frequency band will appear between the signals as you tune it in. You'll need to find all of them before you fire the sonic cannon. Failure to do so could be... that.
Shiro is counting on us, Blue. We need to find the frequency pattern and fire the sonic cannon.
Did you find the frequency yet? Keep tuning the signals until you find it.
Lance, tap a signal to tune its frequency.
Try.
Almost there. Just one more.
You did it!
Boom.
The frequency is locked.
Fire.
Now let her rip.
Yeah. Roar.
Great work, team. I'm powering back up. Let's go find that bomber. It's payback time.
All right, here we go.
There it is! Okay, Paladins, let's take it down. Open fire! The hull is too well armored. We need to find another way to take it down.
The energy bombs! Destroy them before they can launch!
Good.
Sorry, Blue. I need to be a little quicker next time.
Yeah, my arms are kind of starting to get a little tired.
Too many fighters in the area. Let's thin them out first.
Getting cooked down there. Try deflecting those bombs.
Focus on the fighters. The bomber is vulnerable without them. Focus on the Galra fighters first, then the bomber.
Yeah, there we go. I should have waited to play this, because I still got, like, two horror games left. Technically three. Technically three.
Outstanding!
Outstanding. What's going on now?
Ooh, Paladins, okay. I'm reading a large object moving extremely fast towards your position.
Oh, crap.
Great! More bad news.
Why do we have to assume it's bad news? Maybe, you know, maybe it's the indigenous people of this planet. Yeah, coming down to thank us for getting rid of the Galra. Ooh, ooh, with delicious local delicacies.
There's the Galra. Did we get four Voltron?
Does that look delicious to you?
You don't know. That could be filled with snacks, like a giant alien pinata?
Did you get some Voltron?
Do I get to throw this?
Oh.
Okay.
It is not a pinata!
We don't stand a chance against it like this. Get ready to form bolts!
Primary systems aren't responding!
Mine too!
Whatever affected the other lions in the castle, it's spreading to all of our systems! We can't form Voltron!
Paladins, I'm working on a solution, but I need some time.
Everyone, get moving!
Run!
He's just like...
Lance, we'll try and draw its fire. You try and find a weak spot in that armor.
Whoa! Serious deja vu! Didn't we fight this guy once already?
Yeah, maybe they come in a 10-pack. Like hot dogs. Remember?
It's a great shot, Lance! Okay, power readings are fluctuating. Let's try that again.
Doesn't have any more tricks up his sleeves.
It's targeting us again.
Oh wait, no, it's just going after.
Lance, it can't target you if you keep moving. Look out! Those energy bombs are locking onto you.
It's targeting Lance.
Ah, who's that? That one nearly got me.
Within the road base. One more attack should do the trick.
Lance, don't let that laser hit you!
Whoa! That was a little too close for comfort.
Rocks! We can try using them as a shield.
Deep within the intrusion's code base, it requires a special system. One that's had the most exposure. The Blue Lion.
Okay. Hear that, Blue? She called us special.
You need to redirect power through the Blue Lion's system cores in a specific pattern. Utilizing the sonic cannon, you can broadcast a pulse that will burn the intrusion out of all connected systems. A cascade effect!
I gotta do something.
That will purge the corruption from all of our lions at the same time. Allura, that's brilliant!
Whatever it is, do it fast!
Our lives are in Lance's hands. We're doomed.
Don't worry, guys. I'm gonna save all of you. Even you, Keith.
station within the Roby.
And I'm guessing that's bad, right?
Well, it's powering back up, so yes, it's bad.
Channel power through the affected power nodes.
Lance, place data blocks over all infected nodes and make sure to connect them back out to the main power grid.
Let's see here. I just need to sit because my legs.
It worked!
Yeah!
Yeah!
Woo! Corruption! It's gone! Good work, Lance. Now let's finish this once and for all. Everyone, form Voltron!
Please give me the cinematic of it. Please. Oh yeah.
Everyone.
All right.
Yeah.
We are amazing.
Yeah. Another one bites the dust. Oh, I'm so good.
Another one bites the dust. Here we go. Hey.
My lord, I bring regrettable news.
The paladin.
They were victorious, my lord. The Robeast was not as strong as we had hoped.
It is only a matter of time now before they learn of the Zell.
Maybe not, sire. I have analyzed the data from Morbok's scans. I believe the signal has corrupted the Paladin's systems and has left them vulnerable.
I have waited 10,000 years. A lifetime of lifetimes. The universe will kneel before me.
Yeah.
It is my destiny.
Lies.
Celebrate your victory, young paladins.
Thank you.
Your defeat lies ahead.
No. No. Oh. Wait, was that it? Huh. That was short? I mean, it makes sense, it was only $10. Hmm. Well, damn. Maybe there's more chapters. There have to be more chapters. We'll find out here in a second. Whoops. Well, if not, if there aren't more chapters, then that was still fun. Even for just two episodes, that was still really fun. And definitely something I'd go back to. My eye is starting to water, though. Giovanni Mendoza, Fighting Shark. Voltron is one of those shows, like, I really loved when it came to Netflix. Like, I was so happy. Like, I had avoided it for a couple seasons. I think it wasn't until season 7 came out that I finally got into it. And then I binged, like, the whole thing in 1 week. 1 or 2 weeks. Oh, hang on. Whoops. Oh, let's just knock my phone over. It's still charging. Okay. But yeah, like, I didn't get into it until season 7, released, and then I was like, I should probably watch it. Okay, well, I guess that was actually it. Well, even so, that was still a lot of fun. Take my headphones off. Well, thank you guys so much for watching. This was still fun. I still got some horror games left, and I think one other that's not horror. I don't know. But anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. Next time on Bird's Eye, more horror VR. See you guys next time.